Martin Kranitz, how is the atmosphere here in Germany, playing at home, the German team with the German home crowd? How is your perspective here?
My impression is that the people like these matches, these team matches in Germany. So we have a good number of spectators here today. So I think the atmosphere is very good. So the people like it, and then we also.
Yeah, it looks very good for Team Germany right now. Germany is also the big favorite on the paper. What do you think about reaching the finals on Sunday for the team? Can you make a first guess?
No, we will have a look on match by match. So of course, let's say we are favorite, but we have to play today. We have to play tomorrow against Austria and then against Sweden on Sunday, and then we see the results in the end.
Yeah, the matches between Sweden and Austria are also very close today. So you have really strong opponents. What do you think about that?
Yeah, so both teams looks very strong. So they have both have a good fight spirit. Also, the team players are behind them. So probably not the easiest matches next days.
Okay.